Right, time to start putting the top layer of stone on. Ready for the cobbles. So, quite a bit's changed. Pretty much got all the curbs in on the site now. So, all the way along here, up there, and then that follows all the way along there, and then up there, and around there. Then around this bin store to there. So, been quite busy. And these are the cobbles that we're laying. This is about probably not even a quarter of it. That's one size, there's three different sizes, so that's 150, they're 200s, and there's a crate of 300s there. And they're getting laid pretty much everywhere that we've stoned up, so all down here, up there, as far as you can see, near enough up to that fence. Yeah, don't know how many there is to lay, I can't remember, I did work it out. Yeah, start stoning this up. Probably just scrape this muddy bit up. We've had a lot of rain, so that's why it's a bit mushy. Scrape that up and then get some clean tight one down. Ready for the cobbles. It's starting to take shape now. Starting to look pretty good. Plenty to go up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, all stoned up. I'm ready for cobbles. I mean, this stuff is absolutely solid. Yeah, it's not even made a mark. I mean, you saw us spraying water on it. I think so, yeah, I don't know, the camera might have died. That just helps it bind together if it's a bit dusty. And then when it's dry, it's like concrete. So, yeah. Start doing the edgings along here, along the front, and then up here. And then we fill the middle in after. Well, that's the way I'll do it anyway. And then all the way up there to go. That pile was a lot bigger earlier. I think we put about 50 ton down on this. It's solid, which is what we want. Oh yeah, I'll see you in the next one.